I have multiple good father figures, and still, after many years of being with these people, I still adopt the negative traits of my biological father. The moment I realized this is long after I started adopting them, and it actually became very clear to me once I heard the bad things going on with my dad in his social life and even in his relationship, either from him or from the other people around him. And I was investigating, I was like, well, what's going on? And I was thinking to myself, like, I do this.